I repeat, children. Three sides, this side RP is equal to TP, UR is equal to UT, and UP is common side. So this two triangles will be congruent. So this angle and this angle, that means RP, UT, PU will be equal, but they are forming linear pair. So angle RPU plus angle TPU 180 degrees, so both the angles will be equal. That means it's proved that in rhombus, diagonals bisect each other at 90 degree, 90 degree, 90 degree, 90 degree. Okay.